Alright, YouTube. Got the wolf back in action. As you can see, that's replaced. This is just the standard one. It's not the new forged unit. I didn't cry loud enough, so I don't think I was counted. But this is a third hand wolf anyway. So I just deal with it. Yeah, we purchased the whole fork post from Carbo. We only wanted the bottom bracket, but they gave us the whole fork post. So that's quite costly. Anyway, added some red wrap wank factor shit, a drink holder in the middle there, two smaller hero bags, more wrap on my USB, and I got myself made, no, I didn't make it, but yes, I got myself a Gundam 00 LCD shade. I like my Gundams. As I'm sure most other Philo kids do, who grew up in the Phils. Also got these O'Neill gloves with the knuckle protection and a nicer finger feel from Dubitz. Comes with a sticker kit, so I just stick a bomb bar. And shit. Still running 60 volts, but now using DTX X2 controllers. They're 50 amp rated. The 50 amps I think is released slowly though, because it winds out, so I've only wound it out to about 88 k's an hour, so it winds out, takes a little bit, whereas the boosted stock controllers just gets there straight away. So I'll leave these unmolested, but also doesn't matter if I've set this to 60 volts, this still cuts out at 56 volts. So that's an internal program thing, but internally the components are all the same as your Wolf King. So all the FETs and caps. So the difference would be in the programming, I'd say, to allow it to release the 50 amps slowly as you're winding out. I need myself a new badge. Anyway, that just gives me more headroom. So before I boost these controllers up, I'm going to make myself a bigger battery. So I'm gonna add an additional maybe 4S pack here. 3S to 4S pack. And run higher voltage. Anyway, off to Dubitz. Gotta drop off this Hero S8 wheel. He got me to check. Checks out fine. So, taking it back. Oh yeah, my deck lights don't come on either if someone's just fiddling with it. Unless my controller is on. So I'll turn my controller on. Ish, deck lights are on. And I've also wired up the X2 controllers so that all brake lights and headlights and everything work as per normal. Anyway, off we go. Okay, dual made gear 2 Eco. I've also ordered myself a set of rental bars, but I think they might be a little bit too wide.
I like the wolf bars because they fit through all doorways and everything easily. So once I get rental motorbike bars on here, might be a little bit too wide. I want to snake it through doorways. That was a bigger lump than I thought on the ground there. Pop the front up. Yeah, the eco just doesn't have enough. I gotta go full slow speed really. His control is really different because it definitely feels gradual instead of being such a full harsh square wave like the boosted stock controllers. These feel smoother on power delivery, even on max settings, which is nice, but makes wheelieing a bit different. So you either gotta pop it up with the suspension and just hold it up there first, because when you try and bring the front up slowly with power, it's sort of just like it comes up slowly and then just kicks. So I don't think I like it. Something to get used to anyway. Whereas the old stock controllers was just bang, 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 bang. Hey, pass is open. Yeah. Wait, did it really take that long to build that little bit? Seriously? So, year two eco. Here. I've got to be below 20, I think.
Just pull up on eco.
Cars behind me.
Got to get past this skinny bit.
This part is bumpy as hell, but. Whoa! It's lumpy as hell.
Oh yeah. Man, it's an old school heli.
Some hippie party on a trampoline. Looks like they were all on acid. Yeah, this is not enough power to keep it up.
Let me hit gear 3 in a sec. Oh, big gap.
Doing slow speed, man, that's my fingers.
Let's try this foot path, eh?
Oh yeah, it's really crap. Just gotta stick to the black part there.
Oh, there's a bit of path here, looks good. Woo!
Nope, do I have to squeeze into that shit? Can I squeeze into that shit? No, I cannot.
Forces you on the roads. Ding, 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 ding. Better rush it past this thin bit.
Using my boosted controllers just feel weak, even at 50 amps. Sup? These green bad boys. Fit the Hero brakes, also fit the King brakes, and they bite a lot better and last a lot longer so far. Yeah, I don't even know what they're called. I just order these things, and if they work, I dump them here at the shop. So grab yours here.
Time to do it for my sugar fix. Haribo Goldie Chewy Bears. All right, ladies, geez.
Ladies.
Oh yeah.
Tomorrow. See you around.
Bye bye.
Goodbye.
New wheel stand out of here. Go for a little lap.
Do do chicka chicka.
Oh.
just go for the usual lap. Afternoon lap. I got a dude trying to pop wheelies. There's an air bubble in my rear brakes. First pull is always soft. What if I go single? Too soft. I need to boost these controllers to do single motor wheelies at speed. I've got a little bit of a wobble somewhere in my rear end.
bend. Slowly getting better at it. Oh, speedboat, going at it. Nice. Do it. Fingers. Yeah, getting better at balancing these slow speeds. Slow speed really is the hardest to balance. Once you get a bit of speed, you got